Hey, Tim. Oh, listen, man, I cut my hands really bad. Can I borrow some of your gauze?
Help yourself.
Thanks. Hey, what are you up to?
Well, I'm making some caramel popcorn for my very own Tairy Greene Film Festival.
There's no movie theater here. Where's the projector and all the films?
Eric, I don't need any of that stuff anymore because I've got the Tairy Greene Machine. Here we go.
That thing looks really cool, Tim.
The Tairy Greene Machine contains every movie, TV show, and public appearance that Tairy Greene ever made.
Nice.
Bullseye.
That thing looks extremely complicated. I mean, I can't even operate my VCR at home in my condo.
Eric, the Tairy Greene Machine is so easy to use, even you can use it.
Nice.
You hit the nail on the head.
Also looks like it requires tons of electricity.
That's where you're completely wrong, Eric. The Tairy Greene Machine operates with good old-fashioned American tap water.
Nice.
Bullseye.
Let me show you how it works.
Right.
What we're going to do is take this hose, and why don't you go turn the water on.
Okay, it's on.
Just connect this hose right up there to the sinkable-proof faucet.
Supposed to fit on here?
Yeah, that should fit fine.
You're not? Come on. Let me try it. All right, we got it. What's the next step?
All right, well, we're going to need to get that temperature to 75 degrees exactly, or this boy won't turn on. So
gotcha.
Why don't you give me a little heat? That's too much. Way too much.
It's all the way hot, not hot.
Lose the heat. Okay. It's at 100 degrees. Add cool.
Yeah,
you're getting
hot or cold?
Hold hot, hot,
cold.
Hot.
Hot, hot.
Okay,
hot.
Take it off. You're good. All right, don't do nothing. That's it.
Bullseye.
There it is.
Bullseye.
Nice.
We're ready to watch one of Terry's finest films.
Enjoy the movie.